control room is on the upper floor.
Good. There's no one around. As long as that cannon exists, the Count will never give up on this terrible war. This worthless piece of... What the...
Amidst the dark clouds that engulfed the horizon, a titanic form drew ever closer. It seemed that the Gurak had successfully harnessed the power of the other half of the Outsider. Their repeated assaults upon Lazulis Castle had been in order to steal certain secrets of Arganan technology. And so, the Gurak constructed a second moving island, a mighty fortress of unimaginable strength, and every one of its countless armaments was aimed squarely at Lazulis Island.
Oh, what's with our luck today? Did somebody walk under a ladder?
Is it the Gurak?
We must find Zael and Callista at once. And also...
Mercenaries, you will aid me.
We ain't doing nothing for you anymore. So how about you get lost? We're done with this bloody castle. There are plenty of people outside who need our help more than you.
They can be saved after the Gurak have been dealt with.
You reckon? By the time we get round to it, the city could be in ruins.
So be it then. I was hoping to carry out a plan which would wipe out the Gurak army in one fell swoop. But with no protection, my chances of success are slim. Such a shame that so many will needlessly have to die. Escort me to the turret control room in the military wing. I will draw out the full strength of the Lazulis cannon and annihilate their fortress.
You can really do that?
But of course.
I am the head of the House of Arganon, and master of this island.
Lead the way. supposed to tell when they're going to drop these things? Everyone, be on your guard. He ran off somewhere with Callista.
The cliffside area is crumbling. At this rate, the castle could be destroyed.
Yeah?
Rebels! They're dropping more of those giant anchors!
Damn it! They just love smashing the place up, don't they?
Careful, everyone!
I will handle things here. Go on ahead. And tell Zale that he should not forget our promise to cross swords someday.
Sure, I'll tell him. So don't you go dying on us.
Now go!
To the military wing and hurry!
Cryptids? I thought we were dealing with the Garak here.
What?
Have they...
You're prisoners, are they? What now?
Zangor. Was this all part of his plan?
Explains why Garak cast it.
I know. Let's use that.
What? You mean to destroy my castle further?
Which is more important, your castle or your life?
Go for it, you. I'm on it. All right.
Into the lift. Head up to the control room.
Lol!
Uncle!
Lol, why?
Explanations can wait. I'm not keen on this situation myself, but the Count's plan is the best option we've got right now. Zale, Lowell, they're here.
Garak, what are you waiting for? Kill them!
Let's do this, Zale.
Yeah.
We cannot afford to lose this position.
Yeah, whatever.
These tubes, they carry the energy being drained from the land, yes?
This energy is the source of the Lazarus Cannon's power. We must protect it at all costs.
You don't believe every shot of that cannon drains the land's energy even more.
Thank you. Excellent work. The proud Lazarus Castle will not fall so easily.
That's cannon fire. They must have stolen some of our technology. To have mastered it to this level in such a short time, though, is an impressive feat. Still, it will get them nowhere. It is time that they learned the true terror of the Outsider's power. Come, show those Gorak vermin the meaning of true strength. Why do you not respond? I am master of this island! Why do you not respond?
Uncle, this is...
We have found ourselves a path into the deeper sealed-off chambers. It seems that fate is on my side.
He's got the devil's luck. I'll give him that.
This is the way of the world. Great men are defined by their ability to make the most of any situation that confronts them.
Your idea of greatness is making stuff up as you go along.
Call it what you will. Right or wrong is for the victor to decide. Now, Zael, lead the way.
This passage should take us straight to the Outsider itself.
I will activate it directly. For the Outsider, protecting this island should be an outrageously simple task.
Enemy reinforcements.
Even more of them.
I'll handle them. You guys go on ahead.
Lowell, you can't
be... Let me play the hero once in a while, yeah? I'll back you up.
Sounds good. Let's do this.
Fine. Be like that.
Are we not going to wait for Lowell and Yuri?
Lowell said to go on ahead. Someone ought to tell that blockhead he should quit trying to show off.
Siren?
Look around, Zael.
Take him out quick! We don't want him calling all their friends to attack us.
Quick enough.
Thank you.
Why are there reptids here anyway?
I dare say they escaped from the dungeon below the castle. One of the castle's many hidden routes must have led them to this chamber.
You better be sure this path really leads to the outsider. Man, even more of these creepy things.
What's up with these? We have to gain the upper.
Ah! This magic on the floor. It hurts just standing on it.
Quickly, get inside my heal circle. Try to keep its effect active at all times.
Thank you.
There are enemies in the area. Everyone, try not to let them see you.
Here I go!
That thing looks like it's just about ready to blow. Hey, try shooting an arrow at it. Is this really the right place?
Of course. Keep following the path down and we will soon reach the outside.
Just as long as I don't end up dying in this hole with the likes of you. Ren! No time to lose. Go on ahead now.
I shall stay and help Siren.
Why, if it ain't Zael. Pretty boy not with you today?
Zoran? But I thought you were supposed to be...
There was a ruckus down in the dungeon. Figured I might as well take my leave. Anyway, thieving's old hat. I'm gonna see if I can make it big as a merchant instead. What'll it be? Don't worry. These goods ain't stolen or nothing. That all you need? Well, see you around.
Thank you.
Sorry about the wait, Zale. But never fear, the gallant Lowell is here to save the day.
Gallant? Good
sense. Don't let your guard down, guys. This isn't the rapid monster. All right.
Oh yeah, you're not gonna believe this. I found Muggins here passed out.
Oh? And who was it that leapt into my arms crying like a baby when I woke up?
After you went on ahead, even more enemies started showing up. We managed to jump down and get away.
This is it.
I'm starting to get a really bad feeling. I suppose that means we're getting close.
I sense great sorrow. The air is charged with it. It's like a voice screaming silently. There is no doubt. The outsider is ahead.